We could use the old road from Omi up through Fort Kaminodake. Only problem is it's held by Mongols. You need help to drive them out. I know some hunters camped on Mount Sago. Their leader's named Takashi.
Friend of yours?
No, but he'll do anything I ask, and his men are good archers. While you're meeting them, I'll slip through your uncle's castle. Meet our friends in Omi.
Lead them to strike the fort from the south. I'll attack from the north, with your hunter friends.
You think it'll work?
Yes. Be careful, you know.
You too.
Samurai Erhard hat's Tütz!
But still.
You gave the Mongols what they deserved at Lord Shimura's castle, my lord. They killed my whole family.
I'm so sorry. Where did it happen?
The crossroads. They stop everyone. If you're too weak to be their slave, they kill you.
Go and mourn your family. Leave the Mongols to me.
Let's go. Чингарву! Болсон байлгүй дээ. Ой, өнөө гих чи хардаа.
Shut up!
Armor that was meant for the Khan.
Thank you. then fight!
You got bullet here. That's no.
Be all right. Can you get somewhere safe?
I think so, my lord. But the Mongols are watching from the crossroads above the river. Anyone traveling north from Azumo is in danger.
I'll see to the Mongols.
Best day of my life, my lord.
You're safe now.
Chich!
I'd given up hope before you came.
Go, and stay safe.
Yeah!
going to be all right.
We need more like you.
One second. Be careful up there. Soon.
I'm still alive. Thank you, my lord.
You're safe now.
My lord, I think you were destined to come here. This piece of armor was given to us by the man who made it. He was fleeing the Mongols.
This was crafted for Khotun Khan, but I'll be the one to wear it. Thank you for keeping it safe.
Of course, my lord.
Cold. Need to stay warm.
Helium Harsinta!
Please, almost lit.
Will the fire not light?
No, my lord. The wood is too wet, and my hands too cold.
Let me try. So cold. You'd be better off somewhere warmer.
As would you, my lord. For now, share the fire with me, and listen to the tale of this mountain. Long ago, fire fell from the sky and landed atop Mount Jogaku. A lone warrior braved the dangerous climb and found a giant rock covered in flames. He touched his sword to the fire. Flames engulfed the steel, but left him unharmed. He created a new fighting style. He called
the Way of the Flame. The warrior took pieces of the rock west with him to China. There he sought answers about its origin from learned monks and scholars. After months of travel and research, fire fell from the sky once more. He led the people to it and showed them it was nothing to fear, for he believed the Way of the Flame was a gift from the heavens, and he shared its secrets with all who wished to learn. Handed down through generations, the Way of the Flame has returned to Tsushima. The Mongols wield it against our people. But rumor says the fire still burns atop Mount Jogaku, waiting for any who can survive the climb.
So you wish to know if the tale is true? Will you make the climb?
Not I, my lord. I told the story to a Ronin not long ago, and he began the climb. Though I fear the cold will take him.
I'll find what secret the mountain hides. So cold. Need warmth. Soon. Need a fire soon. Soon. Can't take much more cold.
fire soon.
Come on. Can't make it.
Come. Rest by the fire, my lord.
Thank you. Are you all right?
My pride hurts more than my body.
It's an unforgiving mountain. What were you hoping to find at the top?
Answers. Power. Anything. A flaming sword would be useful in a place like this.
So it would.
I'm sure you'll pass the mountain. Good luck, my lord.
Good. A different climber wrote this. How many have tried to reach the top? Someone built a dojo here.
Welcome, my lord. Call me Betomaru.
Jin Sakai. I wasn't expecting to find anyone up here.
I've wondered if any would make the climb. You seek the Way of the Flame.
Invaders from the west with flaming swords threatened Tsushima.
They brought back the gift offered to them by my ancestor.
Teach me, Betomaru. A samurai will show the Mongols the true power of your way.
Take a piece of the rock, and we will face each other in combat. Only then will you learn the Way of the Flame.
Now to duel Betomaru, and learn his technique.
The way of the flame is unforgivable. The way of the flame is unforgivable. Strike your sword against your piece of the rock. Once more, the way of the flame guide you. Yes, like that. The way of the flame. Now, strike your sword against your piece of the rock. Once more, the way of the flame guide you. Our fight ends here, my lord.
Good. The Way of the Flame is not meant for friendly rivals. I will wield it well against the enemies of Tsushima.
You have learned the Way of the Flame. Never forget it is a gift that fell from the heavens, Lord Sakai.